Yeah, so.
Girl, pretty girl.
So, yeah, so. Yeah, anyway, so. Yes, yes, yes.
No.
They enjoy it. They really enjoy it. They get out of the shelter. Yes. I mean, I'm a little.
Yeah, this is right.
Yeah.
But it was with.
French, and they just, they thrive. They just, we can see the change in the kitchen. One day, well, yes. We had a couple of people come in, and we had this one dog. They said, oh, I just saw a dog, just like him, at the shelter, and he was crazy. And Bonnie said, that's him.
Yeah.
That's him. And she ended up, Bonnie's our director, along with Tony Kim. She's the office coordinator at PACC. She ended up taking her home. So we need to share the head tree with Paul, you know, I'm.
I know you don't eat them.
Yeah.
This is.
Yeah, right. That's the same.
That is great.
Yeah. It's not the same. And it's like 98%.
So what is he now?
85.
They're misunderstood too. Big time. They had it over many years ago. Like the 40s, she must have been 2 or 3. 30 some odd years ago. His name was JoJo.
Very good.
She goes home to a farm.
That's nice.
Yeah. And the older dogs.
Well, at least they weren't waiting for you.
I fostered one dog.
And you, were you
for 5 years? You know why? Because I was never available when a forever home would come to see you.
Well, you know, that's part of the deal. You have to like work with whoever's interested. Oh, sorry, I can't make that.
So I finally, that was a useless move on my part. I knew what that would work.
Yeah.
I tried.
But it sounded good.
Sounded good.
I just suffer, so what can I say? Thank you. And I appreciate seeing, she dragged me in here.
Oh, I'm glad you came in.
Don't make me come in.
I'm glad you came in. My sister used to live in Montana.
She's a good girl. Very pretty girl. Yeah, that's up the road piece for me. But yeah, that's on the, I'm on the western side and they're further north.
She wasn't even there long enough for me to go visit her.
Thank you, and thank you for what you're doing.
Yeah, you bet, I enjoy it.
This is giving me hope.
Oh, good.
I actually only have.
I want you to see this.
Well, you know, I don't know what else to do at this point. Yeah, so. Yeah, I think at least.
I think there's probably
most of these been.
When's he getting his surgery?
I don't know.
Yeah.
Apparently, it's coming up soon.
I'm sorry.
That's okay.
We just don't know
enough about them.
Of course, a lot of them come in as strays. Okay, this is good.
We got rescues, I
said. Yeah.
Sounds like a good move.
This is their sleepy time.
Well, you know,
I should see.
Bixby behaving?
Pretty good. Pretty good.
Good to know.
Well, no, of course
she reminds me.
Yeah.
extra attachment to you of Argo.
You know what I mean? It's sort of a, yeah. So, and that's fine, but you know, I don't know. You know, I might have
a meditation. Oh, do you need
a meeting
in the morning?
Well, that's why I want you to. Both. Right. Are you, but you're not. Yeah. Yeah.